Cyrodiil, she is ailing. For centuries, the home of the Empire has been a province of peace and prosperity. But behind all the beauty, a danger is brewing, waiting for the opportunity to strike. Prince of Destruction awakes, born anew in blood and fire. My guards are strong and true, but even the might of the blades cannot stand against the power that rises to destroy us. Take my amulet, give it to Joffrey. I have a secret son, and Joffrey alone knows where to find him. Find the last of my blood, and close shut the marble jaws of Oblivion.